Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you a tremendous trick. I'm going to export all the comments from Excel to MS Word. Okay, we have covered a lot of tutorials on Excel comments and you can check them here. And in this tutorial, we're going to export all the comments from Excel to MS Word. Let's get started. First, click on the Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click Insert and click Module, and now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. And when you have the code, click on this Run button. And you can see MS Word document has been opened. And if I click here, you can see the cell number, author name, and the comments. Again, cell number, author name, comments. Cell number, author name, comments. So this is how you can export comments from MS Excel to MS Word. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you for watching.